Imagine you built a product, and now you want to find the best possible way to package it in a box and ship it in containers. This becomes difficult if the part has lots of bends and curves that makes it difficult to stack them up together. In our process design application, we have a container packing application that makes it easier to find the best solution to pack your products together. In this example, we'll try to create a packaging solution for one of the lower arms that connects the frame and the wheel of this dune buggy. We'll start off by creating a packing study in Process Designer. We'll assign the parts to the packaging study. You can see that by simple drag and drop, we can assign the parts to the study. The next step is to add a set of standard boxes to the packing study. Now we'll take a look at the standard packing boxes that are defined in Process Designer. You can see in this dialog the standard dimensions of the selected boxes. Now let's configure the packing study. First, we have to define a set of stable part orientation. This functionality is especially useful for fragile parts when you don't want to place your parts upside down in a container. In our example, we'll lay our part flat. You can also quickly define additional stable orientations of this part by selecting the correct coordinate axis combinations. When we build the packing solution, we have the option to choose if we want all the parts to be oriented in the same way, or we can choose to allow multiple stable orientations. We will go ahead and execute the calculate packing solution command and let the program to perform several packing scenarios. You have the option to visualize and simulate as Process Designer goes through evaluating different scenarios. Once the processing is over, you can see the results of specific scenarios and the number of parts you can pack for a box configuration. You can determine the option that gives you the most parts in a container. If you want to communicate the packaging instruction to your vendors, you can easily create snapshots of the packing analysis and send an electronic document of the instructions.